The moon it shone down on all Dublin town when the deadly fight was o'er. Thousands lay on the call ground, their lives to claim no more. The moon shone down on O'Connell Street, where a dying young rebel lay, with his body gashed and his arms outstretched, and his life's blood flown away. A passing comrade heralded the moans, the sufferer soon was found. Softly, gently, he raised his head up from the cold ground. Softly, gently, comrade, he cried, no longer on earth can I stay. I will never more roam to my own native home, it's Tipperary so far away. His comrades gathered around him to bid him a last farewell. He was as true and as brave a lad that ever in battle fell. They dug a grave and in it they laid the bones of Sean Tracy so brave. He will never more roam to his own native home, Tipperary so far away.